In this question, we are asked to write down a reaction that takes place by the